of those depraved enough to defy the elders. Your friends would be wise to beg forgiveness with their final breaths.
These chosen are constantly hunting us to recapture you, Commander.
When inspired, our team is actually quite efficient. Commander?
Square parts. Supply chain, okay.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander.
Signal's coming through clear.
Alright, we got all of those. Alright. Archon, Elite Lancer, Elite Shield Bear, Elite Priest, Elite Trooper, Elite Purifier, Elite Spectre, Viper. Okay. Alright, we're gonna send B-Team, Torres, Mox, Stiletto, Papa Bear, Stitch, and Brick is joining the B-Team. Most of them are colonels now, so, I mean, are they really B-Team? Well, I guess let's find out their performance in Operation Cold Tongue.
A group of resistance operatives working out of this area managed to disable a grounded UFO. We're deploying near their last position to take control of the site. Neutralize all hostile contacts and seize whatever cargo you can get your hands on.
All right. This is a unique opportunity. This used to be a standard mission in XCOM 1. This is the first time that we can do it in XCOM 2.
Menace 1-5, UFO site coordinates locked in. Move to secure the area, neutralize all hostiles.
This is a throwback.
I'll be swift.
Nothing.
Rolling out.
All right. Let's just rush everyone up then.
Tandem motor.
Get that blood off.
Advancing quickly.
Scanning. No time to spare.
No place for you to go now.
An alien patrol.
Okay, alien patrol. Get set up to ambush them.
Moving to designated coordinates. Running.
Corriendo.
I must run. Roger. I got my
eyes on watch.
Okay. So let's move up here.
I am to obey.
It requires patience.
Is there a claymore there? And
catch!
Blow 'em up. Just an Archon, then. Whew. Almost saw our guy. Who's got a shot? 89%? Go for it. Oh, wait. No, you only have one shot. That was a little overkill.
Impressed yet?
Whoopsies. All right. Mox, go and grab the loot. Okay.
Let's do this.
Got it covered.
And chosen. You're gonna be gone in a minute.
Gods, elevate me.
Adversary skirmishers and damage from explosives. Immune to melee damage. That's good to know. Will teleport after taking damage. Can summon robotic allies. Attacks decrease will of any soldier within sight. Defense increased after first attack of every turn.
I may strike you down.
Okay, so hates explosives. So I think we'll kind of use
the
that against them.
Have caught wind of our operation. They sent in one of the chosen. We should try to track that thing down and deal with it before it causes too much trouble.
I know where you are.
Nice.
Menace 1-5, we just picked up an outbound signal coming from the UFO. It's some kind of distress beacon. You need to get inside that ship and shut down the signal before they send their whole fleet after us.
My power will wash over the battlefield.
Take out the elite priest. Or not, just shoot the ground. That's actually preferable, to be honest. Why would we want to shoot the enemy?
Yeah, boy.
89%. Perfect.
Quantos manja?
The weakness of these minions only furthers the need for my presence here.
Repositioning.
Get closer. Oh yeah, that's right.
Yes, Commander.
He does that.
You were born a lowly servant to the
Flash.
And yet you managed an even more wretched condition. I will end your suffering, traitor.
It struck their armor. My weapon is almost depleted.
I will go.
All right, come on, 50-50. Good. Wouldn't have revealed anyways. All right.
Tired of waiting around.
Me too, buddy.
Ready to go, Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Oh, yeah.
Load. Sprint up there.
We cross time and space to serve the elders.
Come on. Fantastic.
How many is that noise?
That's a lot of spectral zombies.
The target is marked.
Ah. Are they all just gonna walk into the Blade Master?
Did you see that one?
Oh, that'd be hilarious. Come on, turn the corner. Come on. Oh, miss. Oh, no. Okay, we're over here. We'll run through here. Nope.
It's not too far.
I'm on the move. I can handle that.
Just fire the pistol. Oh! That wasn't enough. That also wasn't enough.
Here I come.
You can't handle me!
Guess we'll waste this on that.
I'm at your service.
Might as well.
We've knocked out the alien distress signal. Looks like the skies are quiet.
Oh, just a chance to reveal. Not bad. Not bad at all. As soon as we open this door, we're gonna see someone, right? Yup. Here they are, the rest of them. Lightning hands. I don't know why I did run and gun. Because I need to reload. It's not an extra action, it's an after you move twice action thing. Anyways.
I advance.
Not the biggest deal. It's fine.
The power supply on this ship is likely to be a newer variation of the Illyrian core driving the Avengers systems.
Scanning. Does that mean... fire pistol twice if needed. Problem solved. Through that window, not the door. That's not what I was trying to do. There we go.
Step it off.
Just blast through this door. Perfect. Okay.
In short order.
Now you can blast out here and get it eyes on.
I have sight beyond vision.
Yes.
Let's do this.
So you gonna pop down there?
Not evade detection.
I go where you tell me. I see everything.
Finally.
I wouldn't mind getting a closer look at their flight computer. Ours could probably use some updates.
On Overwatch. Moving on target location. Affirmative. Covering now.
No problem, boss. Come get some.
Me canso de esperar. Explorando.
There we go. I don't know if he's immune to Overwatch shots, but I guess correctly. He's in fact not immune. Wait, what? I'm so confused. What? What the heck? Alright. Let's open this. Dead eye. It is. Missed? Yeah, you did. Somehow not revealed.
You are predictably inept. Let's do this.
All right, 50-50.
Chosen. Let's make sure it counts.
You will have to do better.
Ya podemos seguir.
Oops. Okay.
I can handle that.
We'll just prepare for him to show up around here. Hopefully get a shot off in Overwatch. I think we just got plus one AP and could have possibly moved and shot. But whoopsies. MacLord. Scorch. What?
Damn it. One of our soldiers is down.
One of
the Chosen's attacks in that state. Get them back on their feet ASAP.
That was lucky. Been too easy.
A deadly trap.
Dazed and confused, and still managed to get the hit off. I guess we might as well try Lightning's Hands. Doesn't end my turn either. Beautiful. Dude, Pistolier is amazing. It's so good.
Excellent work, Commander. We may not have put them down for good, but at the very least, we've held off the Chosen for another day.
Really getting lucky on these not reveals, finally. Alright. Get rid of that mech lord.
You know that was...
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Fantastic. Just gotta look at Torres creeping. Glory, honor, and victory, huh?
Even now, our enemy lurks in the shadows, plotting to destroy all we have built, to return us to the chaos of the old world. Only together.
Alright. Speaker. Get some new lines, man.
Chosen are incredibly resilient. Despite our victory over
didn't
them today,
get a
we still
level
have
up
to learn if we wish to destroy them permanently.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
There will be no more fleeing from the Elder's wrath. It's time for you to accept their judgment, and I will deliver it.
Mess that up a bit. I was trying to see what the warlock was doing.
Just as I had hoped, Commander.
Okay, got that breakthrough.
I will begin our
get some more data pads.
Prince Grown, do you feel a sense of credence in your tactics growing among the soldiers? Good. Let them taste arrogance.
Okay, we're going to attack the last Chosen.
Avenger plotting new course.